Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to use the Get-acl command in PowerShell. Get-acl means Get Access Control List. An access control list is the list of privileges and permissions associated with files, folders, and registry keys. So what I got going on here is we are defining a directory, in this case Windows. We're going to run this, and so you can see the output. And it comes back, and there's three areas that we can drill down further on if we wanted to. So if we define an A variable and we call the access column there of data, we can see we can extract a lot more information. Now, another way that you can do this, so if you want to narrow it down to a specific amount of information, is in this example here, you can say select expand access, which is the what we just did before, and then we're saying only select just the very first thing that comes back. Or you can do like show us the very last thing in that list that comes back. So a couple different ways of how you can capture this data information. Another example here is using the wildcard, and you can say show me all the permissions associated with all log files as an example within Windows, and then I'm just formatting it into a table, and you can see the information down here. The next thing that we can do is also look at permissions on registry keys. So in this case, we're going to, let me go ahead and take off that variable. We'll rerun that. There we go. And so in this case, we've got the HKLM. So that's the HKey local machine registry key. You can use the abbreviations for all the other different keys and put whatever path it is that you want to look at and format it however you want. So just a couple examples of being able to use the Get-acl. I hope you learned something and it was informative for you. If you have any questions, please list them in the comments section below. And as always, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more how-to videos. Thank you for watching.